on keeping a long-lasting, happy marriage is to give it up. That's right. Give it up morning, noon, and night. And twice on Sabbath. Twice? I believe. Shoot, you really want to work in a father-in-law, father-in-law,